We strongly advocate, despite having had the coronavirus, that you still get vaccinated. The vaccine provides you with broader immunity, especially against some of these new strains, rather than your own innate immunity from having contracted the virus yourself.
The vaccination process in and of itself is protective for the dominant strain here in the United States, but we may have to deal with variants as they develop and come from other countries. You need to use every strategy that you can until you get vaccinated and even afterwards. Wear masks. Wash your hands for 20 seconds. Make sure that you are doing all of the things that you can do to prevent the infection until you have a vaccine.
The only plan of action that is viable is for all of us to become vaccinated.